To laugh is to risk appearing a fool. To weep is to risk appearing sentimental. To reach out for another is to risk involvement. And to expose feelings is to risk exposing your true self. To place your ideas, your dreams before a crowd is to risk their loss. To love is to risk not being loved in return. To hope is to risk despair. But risks must be taken, because the greatest risk in life is to risk nothing. The one who risks nothing does nothing, sees nothing, has nothing, and is nothing. They simply cannot learn, feel, change, grow, love, and live. Chained by these certitudes, they are slaves, forfeiting their freedom. Only a person who risks is free.